You don't understand how bad I hate school. Hey guys! As you can see from the title, today's video is going to be a what's in my book bag. I've been in school for like a month now and I figured now's the perfect time to do it. And if you're curious, the classes I have this semester is Honors Spanish 3, Algebra 2, A Push, and Chemistry. Also in this video, I'm going to show you not only what's in my book bag, but kind of how I stay organized a tiny bit. But yeah, hope you enjoy this video. So this is my book bag. It's a Jansport. I don't know what specifically it's called, but it's a Jansport and it's gray and white. And I also used this book bag last year because there's nothing wrong with it, so I did not find a need to get a new one for this school year. And by the way, I'm in the 11th grade, if anyone wondered. One thing I like about this book bag really quickly is that it has a lot of compartments, so I can fit a lot of stuff in it, which is also kind of bad. In this first pocket, first thing I have is some spray, because even though I don't actually use this during school because it does smell quite strong, and like one spray of this will smell up the whole classroom. At least the classroom will smell good though. And I have some lotion because I don't want to be ashy. And it's also from Bath & Body Works. Then I have a comb, which I like never use. An umbrella that I never use. A flash drive that I've had since freshman year and I've only used it once. And that's all that's in this first pocket right here. Then in this next pocket right here, first thing, I have this bag that has, you know, things in it. Then I have an extra like deodorant just in case. I have a pack of tissue because for when, I don't even know. I have my gigantic calculator, can you see it? Because I take Algebra 2 and like chemistry. It's a lot of math. And I have an extra highlighter, an extra wooden pencil, even though I don't really use these. And a pencil sharpener, which is really cool. You see it? Then there is this compartment right here, and when I'm in class and I have my phone in my book bag, that's where I put it. Or when I'm walking to and from classes, I'll put it in here if I don't want to carry it or have it in my pocket. But the first thing that's sticking out is my headphones, which I don't really use in class because I'm not the type of person that listens to music while doing work. Then I have sticky notes. I use these for whatever, just to like, if I don't feel like taking out my agenda or something to write down the homework, then I'll just write the homework on there. And then we have a spirit night this Friday. I can't show it. It has my school name on it. I have some Altoids, the peppermint. These are really strong. Then I have my mouse because it's easier using this on my computer, even though it has a mouse pad. Some gummies that I don't need to throw out. Some chapstick. Just some cherry chapstick, a glue stick, and a hand sanitizer, and cupcake sweetie, and a crumpled up post-it. That's all. Then in the next pocket, the second to big right here, first thing, I have my wallet with my house key on it because, you know, gotta get in my house somehow. And I just have, I got all these receipts. Can y'all even see this? Put that back. Then I have this pencil case with my colored pencils in it because I don't like putting these in my regular pencil case. And another glue stick. Yes, you actually use glue sticks in high school. The last thing I have in here is my charger for my computer. And when I bring lunch, I'll put my lunch box in this compartment, but I haven't been bringing lunch. And this is my lunchbox, by the way. It's from L.L. Bean. It's just the lunchbox. Then in the final big compartment, first thing you probably see is my regular big pencil pouch, whatever you want to call it. It's actually a makeup bag, just filled with a whole bunch of things. And this whole thing, there's only two pencils. I have this random bag that I should throw out. That's what my computer came in. But we got computers like 2-3 weeks ago, so I don't know why I still have that. Then I have my planner, agenda, whatever you want to call it. Surprisingly, I don't have any homework today, but usually my weeks are so like full and busy because I usually have homework every day, even on weekends. Then I have my book for A Push. It's a textbook that I bought myself. Yeah, it's just a U.S. history book. Since I bought this, I can like highlight and stuff in it, which is nice, I guess. You don't understand how bad I hate school. I would drop out if I could. Then I usually don't have this in here, but I had a project in Spanish and we needed to make a work of art. And this is mine. It's a recreation of Joan Miró's artwork. Then here's my computer. The school gives it to us and it can like turn into a tablet and stuff. Then I have two folders because at my school there's 4 classes. You have 2 in the morning and 2 in the afternoon, or it like depends on your schedule, because next semester I only have 3 classes, 1 in the morning and 2 in the afternoon. Like I said, it depends on people's schedule, but I have 2 folders. This one has my first 2 classes in it. So I have my Spanish and then my algebra. Don't have a lot of papers for these 2 classes, my A Push and my chemistry. And I figured it's better to do this because last year I had 2 folders, but it was stupid how I had the classes in my folders. But then I have this notebook, which is for my A Push class, but we don't really write or like take a lot of notes in that class, so I just use this for whatever. But it was a 3 subject notebook, but I tore out the pages from last year, made it 2 subjects. Then I have my Spanish textbook because this is the only one that I actually need to carry around. And the last thing I have in here is my binder. I keep all of my classes in here instead of having multiple binders, and for now it's working out for me. And I put in order of my classes, so my first 3 tabs are Spanish, then I have my math. Finally, this year I started taking my math notes on graph paper, then chemistry, and then A Push, and at the very back I just have regular line paper and then graph paper. So that's all for this video. If you have any recommendations for videos, comment them down below. And well, if you enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you aren't. And yeah, bye. Oh, is it too dark? Oh, please, sun, shine a little brighter. Shout out to you, sister. That's where all the juicy stuff is. Oh, it just like got really dark. Oh my jeez. And this one had my last 2 class. Why do I feel like I look weird? Yeah, oops, I'm about to break it. What time is it? And if you're, you know, and it's just filled.